they haven't confirmed their relationship status. But Ben Affleck and Lindsay Shookus were beaming as they enjoyed each other's company on Monday after a string of dates. The duo, who split up last summer, put on a flirty display as they arrived at JFK Airport in New York together. Lindsay, 38, affectionately touched the Argo star's face and grinned at him. They were spotted looking content making their way through the terminal, Lindsay with her passport and ticket in hand. A source told People on Monday, Ben and Lindsay have picked back up where they left off at this point. A second insider added, he loves to be with her. They are both focusing on their families. New York-based Lindsay is mom to daughter Madeline, 6, with ex-husband Kevin Miller. On Sunday, Ben and Lindsay hit the red carpet together at the premiere of Ben's film Triple Frontier. And the week prior they were on the West Coast together and enjoyed a dinner date at Katsuya. Last week it was claimed the duo are spending time together again but taking it slow. He really enjoys spending time with her but his focus will remain his kids and family, the insider said. I think he's always been interested in seeing where his relationship with Lindsay could go, but these are two people who are very focused on their families and that distance between New York and LA is difficult sometimes. The Gone Girl star and New York native Lindsay were together nearly a year before their breakup last summer, shortly before he entered rehab and enjoyed a fling with Playboy model Shauna Sexton, 23. Ben, 46, completed his latest stint in rehab with the support of his ex-wife Jennifer Garner, who held an intervention to get him to seek help. An insider dished to Us Weekly, Ben told her he was done with Lindsay and she knew he was drinking again. Ben is not good at being alone. She knew he was in a bad place recently and that she was going to have to intervene. Ben and Jennifer split in 2015 after almost 10 years of marriage and co-parent three children together, Violet, 13, Serafina, 10, Samuel, 6.